Hi guys.
Hi.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome to the Thai Life, another vlog video for you guys. This time I am in Honolulu. This is my second time visiting this island. First time we went with the in-law. Little kids were so young, they don't remember anything. They're actually older now. It's been, I say, more than 5 years since we've been back. So we don't even know what we're doing here yet. We are just gonna sightseeing, probably go shop around. But anything that we are gonna do that is interesting, we'd like to share that with you. So stay tuned. All right, first time going to our hotel room in Honolulu. First impression. Are they? Oh, this is a decent room. It's a decent room. This is a decent room. Okay, it's all about the view. It's all about the view. So let's see our view. Come on, open it up. And we got the restroom over here. Well, let's check the restroom before we check the view. Can we turn? Oh, the restroom is normal, which is clean. It's clean. Okay, we got a high-tech toilet right here. We love a high-tech toilet. That's real. Oh, dang. Okay, so all right. We're going to be sitting and taking a shower at the same time. All right, let's do it. Mm-hmm. All right, let's check out the view real quick. All right, who's going to open the door?
Stop.
All right, let mommy figure it out. You know, she's the smartest one out of all of us.
You're
going to
jump off the
pier? All right. Hold up. Look at this. Don't drop your phone now. This is our view for the next 5 days, y'all. So today's our first day officially in Honolulu, and we are at the Hyatt Regency in what? In Waikiki. And the thing is that what's cool about it is that we didn't know that they had this like Regency Club. Yeah, it's a rewards program. So, but that's good to know, because usually if you guys stay at like a certain hotel like for so many times and you don't make use of this rewards and kind of lose it, right? How you guys like it so far? Alright. So what's the plan for today? Today we're gonna keep it really easy. We don't have any vehicles to drive around. We're gonna rent a car like in a few days. But today we're just gonna walk around, browse around, shop, and we got the beach. We're literally right in front of the beach. Like you cross the street, we're at the beach. So we might spend some time at the beach, but really just come join us and vlog. If you guys never been to Honolulu, this is my second time here, so I'm still new to this. So whatever I do, I like to share that with you guys, just in case you guys ever decide to go to Honolulu. Hey, this video might help you guys out. All right, guys, we just finished our breakfast. Let's go browse around the street, probably go shopping a little bit. Don't know what to buy, but let's see what we can find. Hey, you ate so good this morning.
Good job. I'm calling.
Idiot. But you're the best.
Kayla, so I had to take hers to go.
You crazy. All right, all of that was just stalling time until it hits 10 o'clock. So now it is 10 o'clock. A lot of shopping centers are open now. We're just gonna go shop around, browse around, and then we're gonna hit the beach afterward. It's still early, guys. I think because, you know, we're from California, so that's 3 hours. California is 3 hours ahead. So I got 3 hours extra. There we go. Whew, that was like rocket science for me right there. All right, let's go, guys. Let me see. Yeah.
This one.
So right now, currently, there's only about 9 of this physical unit available. And then if you look online, usually these are like weightless items, so you can't even get them.
Yeah, I don't even see this. I have, look at this one with the pearl, Kaylin. Huh? I know. It's okay. Hey, you deserve it. That's 10 years of you, I haven't bought you anything.
Has the leather crunch down inside. I feel like maybe too much logo.
Yeah, too much logo.
Yeah. This is the Carmel. Push it. So this is lapstick.
How much is that one?
So this one right here, it is $25.30. And then this is the Vavan magnetic closure. I feel like you're very simple, so
I'm very simple, yeah. Either that or you have this in a different color?
I have that one in black as well.
In black?
Yeah.
You might need a black one.
This is way, way
more. I think this is a little too big.
I like the feel of the leather.
I do. Only one thing about the lampskin to keep in mind is that it's a little more delicate.
Yeah. And what kind of skin is this one?
So that's going to be cowhide. Yeah, so it's pretty durable. So anything aside from lambskin tends to be a little more delicate, so it's like a more...
It's gonna be more gentle.
Yeah, more gentle with that.
You still like this one.
What?
And you can match with a lot. 11 years of marriage here, guys. Never really buy her anything expensive, and I'm about to take her on a shopping spree. Look at this.
Yep.
This is all right here.
So give me 1 second. I'm gonna tie this in the back for you.
Cheers, guys! Happy vacation!
Yay! We'll come out to $12,823.23. Awesome. Guys, thank you so much for waiting.
All right.
I have everything here for you. Everything's gonna be in this bag here.
Uh-huh.
I do have your sunglasses, and I'm gonna show you what's inside this jewelry box.
Okay.
So it does come with like a jewelry case as well as its own travel pouch as well. So
wow.
When you open it up, it slides like that. That's gonna be the jewelry box there.
That's a nice jewelry box.
And in here is a travel pouch.
Mm. Nice.
And then I'm gonna get this one wrapped up and ready for you. I'm also gonna get you a few other fragrances for you to try on as well.
And then my sunglasses in there.
Yes, your sunglasses in there. And then I'm gonna go downstairs. I have a tag that I wanna include with this one. So just give me 1 second.
Yeah, we'll wait for you, man. Go ahead and include some more free stuff.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Thank you.
No problem.
I'm glad I'm helping you out today too, man.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Yeah, I got you. All right, so we just finished with the Louis Vuitton store, and I can tell you one thing. Day one in Honolulu has been pretty crazy because we just dropped like how much money for that shopping, but you know my wife deserves it. But right now, after that, we are gonna go ahead and let's get some food. It is around 12 o'clock, it is lunchtime. So let's get some food, and we're just gonna chill out at the beach a little bit. I think that's what the kids want to do now. I think earlier it was more like the adult time. I think the kids was getting really antsy. But let's continue on day one vlogging in Honolulu. See you guys.
Kaylin said I'm too spoiled today.
Alright guys, so we just finished lunch a little bit. We got pizza and some spaghetti, but we found this gaming 3D area for the kids, so let me show you guys. Everybody's tired. Back to our room a little bit. We just finished up our rest, so we're gonna go to the beach right now so the kids can swim. Oh, look what we found here though. Look at all the fruit. Wow. Oh, look at the star fruit.
Yeah.
How about you want yang?
I don't like
that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Five. They're all five, huh?
No. We're gonna get the what is the yang? Colin.
Yeah. Logan. How much? 21? Okay. What we bought today. We got a lot of snacks. Some spring roll. We got some, looks like fruit jello. Logan, some sticky rice and mango. This is like a tapioca. This is like the peanut sauce. Try one with the peanut sauce.
Mm. How's it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it good? You wanna try the new mom too?
Mmm. Tastes so fresh. The sauce is really good. All of this is $5, huh? $5 each?
This is $8, but yeah, they're all $5.
Mm. $5. The only thing I wish, more shrimp. One is not enough.
Open this and try this. Jumping off the edge.
Let's try the jello. So this is like the jello with mango in it. Mango is very sweet. The jello texture is good. It's a little chewy. It's a little dry. Hey, have some.
How's the coconut?
Alright, let's try the tapioca. This would taste good. It was more cold.
I need my brownies.
And I wish this had a little bit more fruit. Too much tapioca. So this is mango and sticky rice. So pour the coconut in. It's like a condensed milk coconut. This can taste a little bit better if it was warmer. So yeah, today was epic. Got up, went to the gym, had a good breakfast, and then went shopping. Shopping was intense, but it was fun. It was worth it because that was like our celebration to our 11-year wedding anniversary. I wanted to give her a nice gift, and that was the nice gift right there. So, and other than that, went home, took a break, ate some lunch, and then here we are at the beach, eating some snacks. After this, probably jump into the pool and just relax a little bit. But other than that, I think this is pretty much for day one, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys on my next vlog for another day in Honolulu. Peace.